commitment. You know, it's not a term reserved for dating and marriage. There is a need for you to commit to your business in a way that you dig in and say, yes, I'm going to marry this business, or I'm going to commit like I would if this was my child, showing up again and again. Even when your child throws up and it's really nasty and ugly, you still show up. One of the things I see that stops a lot of people in business is an unwillingness to really fully commit. And most of the time, that comes from this, what if I get it wrong? What if I commit to the wrong thing? This is the wrong path and I'm going in the wrong direction and I'm getting it all wrong. But what if there's no such thing as wrong? And what if you leaned into having fun and committed and married that business of yours? My name is Dana Ferrant, and this is your Badass Business Mindset. For more tricks and tools, be sure to head over to innerdominatrix.com to get a free copy of Become a Badass in Business.